More than a woman to me.
No. I'm your wife. You married me with your full memory, not with any rest memory. Please. I promise to be a James person. I'm James. I'm James. Please. I beg you, please.
No,
please. Please don't go. Please don't go. Look at your children, please. Please, I beg you. Please don't go.
Yoma, how are you?
I'm fine, welcome.
Where's my wife?
She's not at home, or maybe she went to the beach to get some herbs.
Okay, I have to go and see her then.
Don't do this. I am back to you. I am sorry for the things I did wrong. Please forgive me. I'm sorry, please.
You didn't do anything wrong. I thought I had lost you.
I am sorry, I am back to you.
You are right. Jesus. You are right. Uta, Uta.
Chimamanda.
Uncle.
We see why it is good for a woman to be submissive to her husband. If you were a good wife to your husband, Joseph, he would have been here by now. Yes. Ana akwụ ụnụ kwa ọnwa aka etu esi akwụ nwa di na nwunye ụnụ a na-eme anya vamvamva. Now you see where you have landed yourself.
So, Uncle, what you're trying to say now is that it's my fault.
No, it is my fault. My own fault. Because it is my marriage. Is it not your marriage? Who do you want me to be blamed now?
Uncle, it's Joseph's fault. You know he changed. You know now.
If it is Joseph's fault, are you not his wife? You are the one that's supposed to know how to beat Joseph. Yes. Look at the keys. Now, Mugi. So, Sogi Gazwa. You are going to blame them alone. Mama. It is not good. It's not good. Huh? As you can see, I'm a visitor in this house. When I have to leave, Abiala Mabia. Abiala Ije Wabana Wana.
Uncle, I'm not going to be in a girl. You know Desmond is not around now, and this house is too big for me to stay here alone.
This house is too big for you, and it is your house and not my own house. You have to live there.
Akara Yese Gona Mano. Now, I'm going to go. I'm going to go. Eh, do you know what you're talking about? I'm not
going to be here. I'm not going to be here.
Uncle, what you're saying is not fair. It's
not fair. Uncle, it's not fair. Uncle, it's not fair now.
That was how I lost your father. And since then, I've not set my eyes on him.
What? Mama, I can't believe this.
Mama, are you saying that father may still be alive? That's a possibility, he might still be alive. Do you have an idea of where he could be now? No.
Mama, how could you do this? How could you keep a secret like this from us all these years?
Sorry, my children. I'm so sorry. Till date, I still regret my actions and decisions. I don't want any of you to tow my path. Tricia, big one. Please make peace with your husband.
Mama, he is cheating on me and I can feel it.
Are you sure you're not just being unnecessarily too jealous? Because the boy, your husband, my son-in-law, I know, cannot stoop so low as to commit adultery. I mean, he's too responsible. You know what? We'll talk this over when he comes back. My daughter, please. Give peace and love a chance for your marriage to thrive. Please don't mess your marriage the way I did mine. Please.
I've taught you about this one.
Yes.
So,
yeah.
What does it cure?
Is it not Ogalas?
Ogalichi, how?
Not Ogalas, Ogalichi.
Ogalichi. Okay, what does Ogalichi cure?
The one that makes you sleep.
The living woman, man. Was that what I told you? It is not Ogalichi, neither does it does it cure induce sleep. It doesn't induce sleep. Mm. Okay, now.
What does it do now? What does it do?
You know, you want to know what it does. Okay, you use it for antibiotics.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mm.
Mm-hmm.
I see.
I'm sure you get it next time.
Yes.
Huh?
Let me ask
you. I say, look at me.
You
will get it next time.
Now, let me ask you my question.
Okay, what's your question?
Which one? Which of the means can a man get? If I give it to a man, it will make him perform very well and get more children.
Perform well? What do you mean perform well?
Sat orebu bagun. For love, love beating. So I give him. He will not allow the wife to sleep.
I will not show you that word.
Why?
I will not. So that I will sleep.
They're all going to come back. They're all going to come back here.
I will not show you that one. I will not show you that one. You said the woman will not sleep. Please, I want to enjoy my sleep.
No, you think I will use it for you? Nah,
you want to use it for me, and I don't want you to.
Oh, woman.
Kachi, please. Your hands are very cold.
Sorry.
You need to run for
your
please, run fast.
Mama, I don't really know where he went to. I don't know.
He went to his friend Ocampo's house. Please, run fast. Come fetch him for me immediately, please.
Okay, Mama. But, Mama, why don't I prepare some half for you to take us?
No. Your father already know the right half for me that I need at this moment.
Okay, Mama. Mama, are you sure you are going to be alright here?
Let me take you inside. The weather is not favorable.
Can't you go and fetch Court and Lem? Please. Go and fetch him, please. I need to see him now.
I'll be back soon.
What are you going to get another for us?
Hey, why? Mama is sick again. Again?
Yes, oh my God, oh my God.
And she said you know the right house.
Yes, I do, I know the. You know what you're going to do? Yes. Go to the Obio Forest. Uh-huh. Collect Aribe leaf. And Ovoro. Leave, eh?
Okay, Aribe and Ovoro.
Ovoro. And then the roots.
Okay, sir.
Come quickly, you know you will go faster than
okay,
me.
Papa. Okay, Aribe, Ovoro and the roots.
Leaves and the roots.
Okay,
papa. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Hey! Oh my God. This woman. Hey.
She wants to bring the herbs now.
Hi.
Please.
I don't think I will survive.
Oh, don't say that. Don't say that. Please leave her. What if I didn't know? You are going to survive it. Yeah, please. Please, please. Please, my darling. My darling. It's okay. It's okay.
The attack.
It's okay.
Hmm? This attack is worse than the previous one.
Yeah, the herbs will take care of it. Trust me. Have faith in me. Yes, you take care of it.
Oh, my chest.
You are going to stay and live with me.
My chest is burning.
Sorry.
Hey, it's sorry. Junior.
Don't worry. Cheta is coming very soon. It's okay. It's okay, my dear. It's okay. Ndo. Ndo. My dear.
Promise me. Mm. Promise me you will return back to your wife when I'm gone.
Don't say this type of thing here. You belong to me, I belong to you. You are my heart, I'm your heart. Eh? Please.
Nico.
Please. You are the only one I have now. Please.
Dalem. Nico.
Please.
Promise me. Nico.
Yes.
Kachi deserves to know how we came to live together. Mm-hmm. And you'll be the one.
Please. I promise you
what you have. Do you want to tell him?
You are going to tell him together. We are going to tell him together. You are going to live with me. Please, don't let me. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me, please. Please. Oh my God. Don't do this to me. Hey. Okay.
Papa. Oh, what happened? Mama.
Your mother is gone.
Mama, please don't leave me, Mama, please.
You don't leave us like this now.
Mama, please.
I thank God Almighty for making it possible for me to be here at this point. Yeah, indeed, God has a purpose for everything. Roy, your getting married to my daughter is a blessing to me. That is one thing I have not regretted. You see, in marriage, you need peace, trust, understanding, unity, a marriage that does not have all these qualities will never thrive. This unity will set in. Well, Roy, your wife complained to me that you're cheating on her.
Mama, can she prove it to you that I'm cheating on her?
Oh, don't even go there, Roy. Right? You are cheating on me and you know it. Can you prove it? Mama, you think I'll just sit down and just come up with this? Okay. The other day, I was going through his phone. And then I saw a chat between him and one Njideka. I asked him who this Njideka is. But Mama, up till this minute that all of us are talking, my husband has refused to tell me who she is. He has refused to tell me.
Mama, before now, my wife and I had an agreement that we should respect each other's privacy. And she agreed with me. All of a sudden, she started suspecting and monitoring my movement. Mama, can you imagine the other day she was going through my phone? That was what caused our quarrel.
And why have you refused to tell me who Njideka is?
Because you don't ask me politely. Moreover, you breached our agreement by going through my phone.
Is that the answer to the question? Is that who Njideka is? Okay, you don't want to tell us who Njideka is. Mama, can you see? He's not ready to tell me who she is. Roy, you think I'm stupid? No, wait, you think I'm stupid, eh? Okay, let me say, maybe she's your newly found girlfriend, eh? That's why you don't want to talk about her.
Mama, Mama, the Angelica she's talking about is my sister.
Hey! Roy! Liar! Roy! You're the biggest liar of the century! Angelica is your sister. She's your sister, and you asked her to meet you at City Park at 2 p.m. that day. Ross, I know all your sisters, and none of them goes by the name Njideka.
Patricia, calm down. Always allow your husband to finish talking before you jump in.
He's lying now. Don't I know all your sisters?
Mama, do you know Grace, my sister?
Grace?
Uh-huh,
I know Grace.
Her Igbo name is Njideka. She called me the other day. She told me about one property she wanted me to come and check out along that city park. So we agreed that we meet up by 2 p.m. Tell me you did not know that my sister Igbo name is Njideka. Tell your mother. Nonsense.
I accused him wrongly. Fugia has always warned you about jumping into conclusions and hasty decisions. Hi! Huh? See, I never listened to my brother. But in your own case, you're lucky. You had me to listen to. Hi! Don't push your husband, Patricia. Don't push your husband the way I did. Don't. You married a good man. Don't push him.
My son, you see, when I got separated from your mother, when I got separated from my first wife, so I went to Kenya in search of greener pastures. See, when I was there, I was attacked by armed robbers. And the beating was so much that I suffered a memory loss. I was in that condition when your mother found me and treated me very well. That is why I was living with her, and I'm still living with her.
So, Papa, you were married before you met my mother?
Yes, of course. I was married. As I told you before, I was living in the city before I got separated. You see, I was married. And your mother, after treating me, sent me back to that my wife and my daughter. I stayed there for some time and I couldn't cope up. And already, your mother was pregnant of you for me. And I couldn't abandon her. So I had to go back to her because that is where my heart was. And that's why we are together till this moment.
So why are you telling me this now? And why do you have to wait for so long before telling me?
I'm sorry, my dear. I'm sorry. I never thought it necessary telling you. But as my only son, wherever I go, you follow me. I won't let you down.
Papa, I miss Mama so much.
You should.
I miss her so much.
You should. But my son, we can't continue mourning your mother for a long time. We have to move forward. You have to you have to be a man. Eh? But the promise I'm giving you as that as the only son I have, wherever I go, you follow me. I hope you don't mind.
I'm sorry for all the wrongs that I have done. I'm very sorry for all the insult and all the pain I have caused to you. Please forgive me. I allowed anger and jealousy to take over me. And that made me lose trust in you. Honestly, I have missed you. I miss us. All the good times we used to have. This whole thing has eaten me up. Please forgive me. I promise to turn a new leaf. Please, my husband, forgive me. Please.
Joseph, wonder shall never end.
Yes.
What happened? Where were you all these years?
It's a long story. It's a very long story.
It's a long story. Something brought me here, and I'll tell you all. Tell you all the stories. See, please, I want you. Please, I crave your indulgence to forgive me for having abandoned, for abandoning your sister for a very long time. And also, if you can, to help me heal the wounds. If you can forgive me, then I will go further.
Well, our people says to err is whom? But to forgive
is divine. Thank you very much.
In fact,
thank you very much.
I
praise God who brought you back from your journey safely. And now you are asking how you can reunite to your family.
Yes, how to reunite with
her. I'm glad about it. I cannot hesitate to do this for you. She's my sister. I can rightly speak to her. But you haven't told me your story.
My story is a long story. I will tell you the story. It's a very long story. And you'll be happy. And you sympathize with me.
I know you will help me to reunite with my family and the children, our children. Please, please, I've left them for a very long time. I may not even know my children if I see them on the road. Because I left them going to a tender. Please, please. Okay, meanwhile, you're welcome. We have cola not. We nearly what are you doing? Have you forgotten the tradition?
Okay.
Oh.
Okay, go ahead.
Daddy?
What's that problem? Why are you crying? Eh? Why are you crying?
Baba,
I don't know.
Talk to me like a man.
I don't know. I'm going to live with woman who said you married.
Okay.
I don't know.
Is that why you are in this town? Is that why you are here in this bush area? Come out. She's going to accept you as my son. And that's all. I don't know how we should think, but you have to be positive. You're a man. You don't cry like a baby. Yeah? You don't cry like a baby. Wipe your tears. Take my handkerchief. Wipe it. You have to be courageous. Yeah? Fortune favors the brave. Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Hello, sir.
Oh, how are you?
Fine, thank you, sir.
Please
call
me,
sir. Yes, sir.
I hope my sister is around.
Yes, sir, she's
around. Good, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you, sir. Have a seat.
So you are now a bit there. Please call her.
This is now okay, sir. Let me call her for you.
Mama!
Mama!
Hey, brother!
Nemo! He's in there! My sister!
How are you?
Good, my dear.
No!
Nemo! Mama! Mama!
Mama! Mama!
Trisha. Chiso. This is your father. What? I don't believe this.
So Papa, you're still alive. Oh, Papa!
Please, my children. Please, forgive me for abandoning you for such a long time. Please, find a space in my heart to forgive me. Please. I'm sorry.
Yes.
I regret it, please. Yes, he came to my house few days ago and pleaded with me to bring him to you. Please, my sister, forgive him. Manem Biko. Biko, Madam Biko. Biko.
Who is the boy?
He's my son.
What about the woman that took you away from me?
She's dead. She's dead.
I'm sorry.
I'm very sorry for abandoning for such a long time. Please.
I pushed it away. I pushed my love away. I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
Oh, Amanda, please, I don't know how to deal with this. I'm not even going to say it, but I don't know how to say it. Please, let me say it now. Can you start afresh again? That's what's on my mind.
Yes. Yes.
Emelumana,
cheta, all the money,
cheta,